every now and then we get on a road that turns out to be as much of a driving challenge as it is beautiful. It looks like the EP26 is definitely one of them, bordering the El Paso wilderness on my right side here. A lot of different geological formations, such as these sandstones that you see over here, mixing with basalt, and of course we have some aeolian or windblown deposits. And the road is only getting more challenging at this point, but Doyle seems to be doing just great.